Hey, Jimmy.
Howard.
So, have you thought any more about the job?
The job? Yeah. No, I'm still giving it some thought.
Giving it some thought?
Yeah.
You know what?
Don't bother. It seems I've upset you, so offer's off the table.
You upset me? How'd you upset me?
You tell me.
This is getting a little weird.
You want to know what's weird? It's weird to offer a job to a man and in return have bowling balls thrown at your car. And prostitutes sent to your business lunch. That's weird.
Are you listening to yourself? I don't know what you're into these days, Howard, but prostitutes and bowling balls? You sound unhinged.
Jimmy, I'm sorry you're in pain.
You're sorry? You kill my brother and you say you're sorry? Let me tell you something. The job offer, it didn't upset me. It amused me. Big job at the illustrious HHM. Chance to play at the palace. Little old me? You have no idea what's going on. You're a teensy tiny man in a teensy weensy little bubble.
Oh, Jimmy.
Oh, don't you fucking old Jimmy me. You look down on me, you pity me. Walk away, that's right, Howard. You know why I didn't take the job? Because it's too small. I don't care about it. It's nothing to me. It's a bacterium. I travel in worlds you can't even imagine. You can't conceive of what I'm capable of. I'm so far beyond you. I'm like a god in human clothing. Lightning bolts shoot from my fingertips.